Messengers of Fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Do that again, Rod.
Can't. It's a one-time deal.
Okay, Lot 21. This has been kind of a fun vehicle to have on offer here. And you'll notice over at the phone desk the incredible amount of interest that this van has generated. It is, of course, the 1979 Chevrolet 2500 A-Team.
Bump, bump, bump. We should have the theme song playing.
Yeah. It's being offered without reserve.
Yeah, here it is. Love it. This thing is great.
Oh, boy.
Perfect.
All right, this is one of only six officially licensed by Universal Studios, created specifically to promote the A-Team TV series. It was one of the most popular celebrity vehicles, of course, of the 80s, seen by millions at shows across the nation. And being offered without reserve, I do need to point out the titles in transit, so... All you phone bidders and in the room, have some fun with this one. I can't wait.
All right, gang, let's have some fun. We give 100,000. 100. 100 here, if it had been 100,000, now if it had been 100, 100, 100 here, if it had been 100. It's going to sell to the high bidder today. And all the money goes to the education center, career coaching development, and all that money will help career path development for kindergarten, K through 12, 12th grade, and certainly one of my big, big things. For all our veterans that are transitioning out of service. So they've all served us very well. Some we know very closely that have recently been deployed. When they all come back out, they need good, meaningful jobs, and that's what our foundation does to help them. And all the money from this van goes exactly for that purpose. So you get a cool van, and you get to make a great impact helping people as well. So 100,000, I bid 50 here. Thank you, 75. At 50, I bid 75,000. At 50,000, now I'm gonna win 75. It'd have been 50 here, it'd have been 75. At 50, bid me 75. I'm gonna win 5, it'd have been 75. It'd have been 75,000. At 75 with Garrett, now 100. At 75, bid me 100, 100, 100, 100 here.
Travis, finally the lot I've been waiting for. Lot 21, the A-Team van.
This thing is just so cool. I mean, talk about the exploits of B.A. Baracus, Hannibal Smith, Howling Mad Murdoch, and of course, Face Man Peck. How cool. You know, to be able to see this thing in person, it's just neat. I watched the A-Team when I was a kid. If you haven't hummed the theme song at some point in time in your life, you need to do that. It's a very freeing thing to do. This is just neat. Again, just as a van, it's cool. You take into consideration all the history and obviously, you know, the fanfare behind this. That's very neat. So we're going to cut back over.
All right.
80,000 with everybody else. At 80,000, I'm going to win 75. 80,000, I sell it if you're all done, ladies and gentlemen. At 80,000 for the first time. At $80,000, ladies and gentlemen, 75. 80,000. Yeah, he can get it. Yeah, but he's got to hurry. At 75, I'm bid. 80,000. At 75, bid. 80,000. At 75, bid me 80,000. I'm going to win 75. It'd be 80,000. At 75. 80,000. Andy, your bidder's out. Does he want in? At 80,000. If you're all done, at 75, 80,000. At 80,000, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on the A-Team van. At 80,000 for the second time on the A-Team van. Third and final call. All done. Everybody else? Sold there on the telephone. 75,000. Congratulations.
Was the sale of the A-Team van. Matt, this is really exciting. It went for $84,000, and all of the proceeds from the van go directly to the J. Cruz Education Center.
Yes.
How is that going to be used through the Education Center?
Oh, man, it's going to be used for helping to coach students because we're specifically applying it for a career coaching academy. So those funds will be directed to help support any student or veteran that wants to go through our career coaching academy and figure out their skills, their talents, their personality, their work style preferences. We mesh them together and we help get a direction and maybe a potential future that they didn't know that they had before.
So it's pretty neat. The funds are going to stay essentially right here within our community in Northeast Indiana. If someone's tuned in right now here on Worldwide TV and they're like, Matt, I've never heard of the J. Cruz Education Center. How can people learn more or find out more information about
it? They can go to jcruiseeducationcenter.org, and then there's a specific career coaching tab if they want to learn about the Career Coaching Center. Otherwise, they can explore the website with everything else that we have to offer.
Pretty sweet donation. And what's your role with the Education Center?
Yeah, I'm the executive director.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, I'm pumped about it. I think it's a great buy.
I think that's fantastic.
Over $80,000 going to the J. Cruz Education Center. We'll kind of have to keep tabs and see how it goes.
Definitely. We had some people here today at the auction on site, and they set up some scholarship funds.
Oh, good. You get some good networking opportunities.
Some networking. Yep, it's going to be great.
That's what it's all about. Well, congratulations, Matt. Really exciting stuff.